loop, devoid of all intentions, a twinkle in the atmosphere's eye. Self-replication tools, sharpened by the eons, augmented by violence. Forms diverge, a gorge on earth, clamoring for sex, enamored with the sensation that transmits intransigence. Cause hardening the species is advantageous, yeah. With the carnage code, I am not defined by my parts.
But on the contrary, my parts
are defined by
successive change, eclectic stains of nature as she sentences maladapted to the deathbeds. Myriads of beasts contend, emerging from the chaos, one group stands erect, yeah. Self-awareness and reason gleam, technology results in an evolutionary stasis. But it's lust for mastery, a relic from our biological basements, yeah.
Oh, what an appetite, this theory has survived, and we are its cataclysmic coincidence. Then the question's yours, now I guess the best of us.
A man's not inscribed with the carnage code. I am not defined by my parts.
But on the contrary, my parts are defined by me.
Now I'm just a marionette for my genetic makeup. I'm trying to bury the dead with epistemic weights, but could never fully denounce all these predatory urges. They're so urgent that I'm ready to pounce. I got high hopes for my zygotes, but my existence transcends all mechanistic demands programmed inside those codes that I pass through my offspring. Examine my arms, feel a kinship when I glance at the moth swings.
Oh, what an appetite, this theory has survived, and we are its cataclysmic.
A man's not inscribed with the carnage code. I am not defined by my parts.
But on the contrary,
my parts are defined by me.